Hello guys and welcome back to a new video here on my channel. Before we start, I would like you to subscribe, hit some daily uploads on this channel. And one more thing, if you want to join my next drifting with subscriber video, you should visit my Facebook page and give it a like. I post drifting events on Facebook, so you can join me. Today I figured out that I will make a car livery, since I haven't posted any in a while, but this time I will bring you guys through the whole process. Some of you guys don't like my speed art videos, since you no matter what can see exactly what I'm doing. So today you don't have to worry about that. But I will hopefully keep this livery simple as possible, since it can take me 2 to 3 hours to make a livery. So, but this video will hopefully be a bit shorter. So let's get straight in today's video. The car I will make a livery for in this video is the Viper GTS. I haven't made any liveries to that yet, so it deserves a better livery. Yeah, no, which color I will have on this car. Oh, that was stupid. I need to change the color to another color so we can see the decals. Alright, now I think I will start with something special, like I want the roof black. Actually, let's do that straight ahead. That's perfect. Duplicate or reverse. My ideas I really don't have any ideas right now what I want on this car. I just do something and somehow it turned out great almost every time. Let's hope for the best. what did happen there? No, it's the car that is like that. Okay, that's fine. Now I actually need to go to the roof and do the rest. Another problem now. I don't know why they haven't fixed this. I will show you now. This is a problem. You see, it's getting through the spoiler there, so that's an issue. But the only one way to fix that is to make the rest of the car with the decals, the color, if you understand. I will eventually show you. So, yeah, that's fine. Should I do the bonnet too? No, I don't think so, because the bonnet is going... I will show you right now a problem with this car. Or, it's not a problem, but... The bonnet... so if you want it black... I don't want that. Could we do something else? Let's just test something on the bonnet here. Decals, down to bonnet. Let's take this for example. You have to follow some lines here at least. Could do something like this. Work. Maybe I should take it all the way to here. See what you can do here. Duplicate, reverse, duplicate. Maybe. It wasn't that bad. I think I will stick with that. Should it make... Fenders black? I don't know. We can do the murals black. You and me are born of regularities, living all the dreams, playing all the games, and getting high on love. Okay. Can chase us down, but we will always win. Leading every dance, feeling every so now the question is which wins. Tough decision. Stick with these ones for now. They may be the winners. Not quite sure yet. Okay. Now I will do the colors of the rest of the car. Thank you. Back end will be a problem. Oh, so that's a shame. May have to do something clever at the back end. What? I don't know. We can actually make it all black on the back. Let's see what we can do. We can do something like that. And maybe add some. I have an idea. Let's do so. Duplicate. Pick a color. White. Like so, for example. Duplicate again. The black one. That may be the solution. Yes. Now we have to take on the body and the roof and do the same here. We need to do some extra job because of the glitch back here. We need to take one of those. So yes. Duplicate black. And we need to do some changes here. Let's take this one down here. Turn it black. And place it right there. Duplicate and reverse. And once again, we need to go to the back of the car. This one, black. got a white line there. See if we can fix that. Did I not duplicate the last one? Yes, I probably did, but just got messed up. Then we need to do something else here. To fix this mess somehow. Here is the reason why it takes so much time for me to make a livery. I want everything to be perfect. And yeah, I see some more problems here that I may need to fix. I don't know how I didn't see that. Then I need to go to the back side again. Take this one. Not good. I guess no one will notice that, so we'll leave it right there. No, everything should be set. I will not make those white lines on the roof. I will only do it on the bonnet. So now we have to go down to the bonnet here. Like so. We need to get it as straight as possible. Did that do the job? Again, get this straight as possible. I think I got it pretty right there. So, forget black.
fine.
Like so. Now we can do one final touch on the bonnet. What I like to do then is to like this. Now I want another white. Like a broken soul in a wonderland without angels. Now I look through my collection and find see. Ammo that fits this car. Actually, I will do one more thing. It is duplicate. Black. Now go down to the camera again. So now is the question, could we do this little thing here? Oh, it's quite hard. I won't do that. But one thing you can do, the side mirrors, and the same camo. Now we have this option, others. I don't know what this does on this car, but let's test it out. see what it does there. These roads intersect on each one I reflect. These lines write my story. These places change me. Each one replacing. With anything on the front. No. It's in the back. Yeah, license plates. About the bonnet. Oh. So nothing. Oh, I see one thing. Then we can do one small little thing here. A cool little detail. Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air. The pain I felt is paid for, all is said and done. Oh, I am restricted, fixed upon like that. That's fine. So now on the sides here, what do we want? It's in the favorite here. Flip. As the leaves start falling down, and the shadows above the town, I can finally see you now. I see the fear inside your eyes, I see the pain in your smile, I can finally see you now. Bonnet here. Oh, it's so hard to control now. When you do like this. Thank you. that's great. That's messed up. Then I guess this will do. User and we of course need a drifting filter. Right there. And on the back. That's perfect. And on this side here. Now I want to do one final touch on this car. The bonnet actually. I will do one thing first actually. We need something on the roof. I know what we need. I don't exactly know what we need to have on the roof. This one, white. Yeah. And then, on the bonnet, final and last thing. So you may not see what I'm doing, but we'll see in a second. Then we want
D. A big D. As big as possibly can get it. In the zone. I check. Basically, that's my logo. Really easy. So that will be the livery, guys. A quick and easy livery that everyone can make. At the end there, I will view the car for you guys. Little showcase. Or something like that. But anyways guys, if you did enjoy this video, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for some daily uploads on this channel. See you tomorrow. Take it easy. Peace.
too much, now I'm swallowed. Now I'm the fool while you're breaking rules.